Hello, welcome to this new moon meditation. February the 20th, 2023, on a Monday, we're going to experience a new moon in the sign of Pisces. New moons represent new beginnings, fresh starts. They make them a very powerful time for setting intentions and manifesting your true desires. Pisces, as we know, is a water sign. It's associated with intuition, creativity, and spiritual awareness. And this new moon in Pisces is an opportunity to connect with your inner wisdom, tap into your intuition. It's also a time where you may find yourself drawn to creative pursuits or feel a greater sense of compassion and empathy towards others. And during this new moon, it's important to take some time to reflect on what you want to create in your life. What are your deepest desires? What kind of people do you want to be with? What would you like for yourself? And we can use the energy of this new moon to set these intentions. Set the intentions for the future and to take the first steps towards making them a reality. Living your life with purpose and clarity, for me, revolves around service. Serving others, helping others, guiding others, working with others. But also, in a time of selflessness, there needs to be a time of rest and reflection through self-care. So the desire to manifest abundance needs to start with the manifestation of abundance of health. Health, as we know, is the true wealth. I've been saying a saying for a few days now, as if you'd like to give somebody 14 oranges, you've got to have 14 oranges. That was given to me in one of our groups the other day, and it's very prevalent. As somebody who wants to serve, I'm going to plant the seeds of a tree of which the shade I will never sit under. But this new moon gives you the opportunities to set your intentions and manifest in your desires, to connect with your inner wisdom and tap into your intuition like you've never done before. This new moon meditation, I want you to find a quiet and comfortable place to sit. And just take a few deep breaths to relax your body and clear your mind. Take a nice deep breath in. You can hold it for a second and then just let it go. Breathing in the stillness and the calmness of this new moon energy. Allowing this energy to completely remove anything that no longer serves you. Let go of those things that you've been holding on to. You hold on to them in the cognitive hope of change, the cognitive hope of things improving. But we know deep down in certain aspects of our lives, we just need to let them go. So breathing in that beautiful new moon energy and letting go those things that you no longer deserve or need. And as we just follow our own breath, I want us to visualize ourselves standing in a peaceful, serene setting. You might imagine yourself standing on a beach, in a forest, or on a mountain top. Whatever it is, you're stood in this very beautiful spiritual spot, allowing yourself to connect within and feeling a sense of calm and inner peace. Just take another few deep breaths and allow your mind become calm, become still. And in doing so, I want you to visualize a white light surrounding your body, filling you with this beautiful, divine, positive energy and healing light. It starts to enter your body and emits through every pore. It brings calmness, it brings love, it brings healing, it brings joy, it brings a new verve to your body. allowing ourselves to bask in the energies of the new moon, I want you to ask yourself, what do you want to create in your life? What are your deepest desires? And just take a few moments to focus on these intentions and visualize them. Visualize them as if they've already come true. And feel the joy and happiness that comes with achieving them. As you continue to focus on your intentions, imagine the new moon rising in the sky. See its bright light shining down, illuminating your intentions and infusing them with the energy of the universe. Allow yourself to bask in the glow of the new moon. Feel its powerful energy guiding you towards your manifestations, your dreams. Remember always to take actions towards your intentions. Trust that the universe is there to guide you. Trust it's there to help you along your path and for you to achieve your goals. This meditation music in the background is what I'm going to leave you with. And it's about an hour in long. And it can help you.